8 o'clock, it's dark outside, can't do the room, slide inside the light. Throwing shadows, dancing as the wind sighs. Mosquitoes with good looks, the beetles go for the juggler. The patrons of the cafe below my window, I watch them sipping coffee and slapping their necks between the sips of espresso. But when they close, I slip into my big orange chair, Joan. Coltrane saxes in my earphones. Love supreme, such an easy way of speaking. The sun glows red on the ledge of my window, watching the world so they bed down. I feel the heat start to retreat into the balls and the brownstones. Sipping tea or tequila, whatever vaccination, to get to that temporary vacation. Will the city's a fishbowl, the moon a cabaret light bulb, illuminating what's interesting. 3 a.m. A slight buzz and a low hum comes from the lava lamp. The slow touch and grind of hot wax. Damn, I'm incapacitated, captured and raptured and captivated by the intermittent and ununiformed rasp of the taxicabs stalking that late night fare. In the world so they bed down. I feel the heat start to retreat into the balls and the brownstones. Sipping tea or tequila, whatever vaccination, to get to that temporary vacation. Will the city's a fishbowl, the moon a cabaret light bulb, illuminating what's interesting. 6 o'clock in the morning gray starts the machine of the day. Well, car doors shut, the rumble of a bus, the crackle of the branches as the wind gusts. Well, eyes red, heavy as lead, alarm clock rocks my head. I haven't been to bed when outside rainy damp streets, holes in my shoes, wet socks, wet feet.
Children dive into cars, driven by caffeinated, exasperated mothers, past the dark bars with their shadowy, empty tables.